After splitting up with Billy, I went to the mansion where Bravo Team was to rendezvous. When I arrived, I found that none of the others were there, and the mansion was unsettlingly quiet. I was exhausted from the events of the previous day, and before I knew it, I had drifted into a nightmare. Richard.
You're okay?
I'm fine. We were fighting some monster, and Edward's dead.
I see. It's not much better on my end either. We got attacked by those things, and had to split up. The rest of the team is either in hiding or we just have to find Enrico. He'll know what to do. What a horrible first assignment, huh? First, we have to get to someplace safe.
Where could the captain be?
It's Enrico. I'm sure he's fine. Bees! Look out! Spiders are everywhere!
Let's get to the room and back! We made it!
Not yet, we haven't.
Thank you.
I thought the captain might be here.
At least we can stock up on supplies.
They just keep coming!
Richard! There's a hole behind you!
What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing! We're dead if we stay here!
All right, let's go down then. Should be able to get back above ground.
Finally.
Thank you.
should be able to get back above ground.
Finally.
Thank you.
Hang on! We don't have a choice! We have to make a stand!
Sorry, Richard! I'm on it!
Good. Let's do this!
There are monsters everywhere.
Rebecca, we're going in.
The other place was filled with them too.
It's easier to mount a defense in a building. There might be survivors.
Something big was going down here.
I got a bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Is this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry!
Something big was going down here.
I got a bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Thank you.
this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry!
There must be a switch.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Chris, you make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, tyrants. It's beautiful.
Something like that here.
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now. This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
prayers. You make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, tyrants. It's beautiful.
Keep something like that here.
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now. Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving.
This way. We can radio Brad for help. What the? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
Chris,
Bird, stay back!
Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
Whoa.
Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
Closer! Hold on!
Stay back!
Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working!
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
It was near daybreak on July 25th when the incident at the mansion drew to a close. Except for Chris and a few others, the RPD stars were wiped out. All of the evidence of the event had vanished with the destruction of the mansion. For a brief moment, I felt the pain of coming death. However, this too was part of the plan. Nobody was aware of it, but I had been reborn. I cast off my frail humanity and became something greater.